So, what really sucks is he's about to die too. He's 62 years old. Constantine is. Let's see. So, I have no lifestyle. Oh my gosh. We'll just do this, since we already have it. Since this guy's just insanely good at Marshall, we're gonna keep him at Marshall. My player heir is not married. He has one son, and he's scaly. It's like, how did we end up here? Lordy. This guy's still alive, and he's probably going to rebel immediately. And he's not Catholic. He's Waldensian, which makes absolutely no sense. Why would anyone be Waldensian in this game? I don't think there's enough I'm sure a scheme will happen. Let's do this first. 44 warning. Okay. Cool. So we are super over our limit here. And that's because none of this stuff went to my brother, apparently. I've forgotten this, like, entire game that I own this land down here. First thing we're going to do is hold a feast. I'm going to actually get rid of some of my land, I think. I think Graz and Smogivar are awesome, but I just don't make enough. I'm not going to make any money off of it. What do I? I'm the king of Varys, so it makes sense for me to keep that because I own territory in the kingdom. Or I get rid of the territory in the kingdom of Varia and just stay over here. Which may actually be a better choice. Can I upgrade that? No, not yet. I can have 16 knights. How do I have too few knights? I have plenty of knights, I'd say. That's the one. I want you to be my friend. I'm assuming this dude died. What's the threshold? Who's the Bavaria? Who has the Duchy of Bavaria? Does it not exist yet? Really makes sense to give it to the one guy. That's funny. Not him. Not him. This guy, Adriano. There you go, dude. How'd he die? Oh, he died in battle? Dude. See, this is the one I would have deposed the other guy and made him the king. Damn it. That's unfortunate. I didn't even know he was alive. Didn't know he existed, really. Ooh, I don't want that. My holding. I have plenty of prestige. I'm not worried about that. Hey, Pio's my friend. Everyone's too weak, I think. They don't have the ability to fight me. Mostly because I'm smart.
I'm smart and you are dumb, and I am smart and you are dumb.
And I died too. Okay, so this is gonna be really rough. I'm gonna do really bad here. This is gonna be really bad. I'm gonna have to fight a bunch of wars and shit. It's gonna suck. Okay, so here's what we do. It's time for another feast here. I basically just have to stay alive. This is the scariest part. I just have to stay alive. I just have to stay alive. My goal is to stay alive. Stay alive, please. There you go, I'll take that. Where's Bax at? Inside his, yeah, Bax inside his game. All right, so we'll make Bax. There's Bax, so you have that now. So you don't hate me as much. He wants the Duchy of Visegrad? I have the Duchy of Visegrad? probably still in trouble, but I'm gonna... Oh, it's gonna be gross. This is gonna be gross. Oh, fame went up. That helped a lot. Nice. All those are good for me, but I just gotta stay alive. Like I said, my goal is to stay alive and not get murked here. All right, I need... I gotta wait and spend a bunch of money I need to go to Jerusalem, really. She's Prego? Yes, she is. Good. I was right. That helped a lot. This guy sucks, by the way. Dude's kind of trash. Hallelujah. Lambert, you're gonna save my ass. I'm gonna call you Lambert. All right, I have a son. Which means this game's not over. I'm not dead. Hallelujah. Because I was very close to dying there. This dude's still the same dude? What? This is fine. He's intelligent, at least. I'll raise him. Oh, my guy's humble? He's humble, but he's also deceitful. It's like, doesn't really help you that much. Kid's not scaly. So he didn't get the bad trait, which is good. Actually, how close am I to... How do you even go the Dynasty Legacies anymore? Be the main house since that's what we are. Oh, it's like out of the frame? What? That can't have been on purpose. I'm doing that. That's lit. Then we start doing this. We're just gonna be genius warfare crazies.